Took from us a husband, a brother, and a friend. And a part of us died that night, and to this day we're numb with grief and we're praying for an end to this nightmare.